Finn McMissile gone. Who can stop us now?